We'll go talk to Warner. Okay.
Kev, this project is important. Let's go. What the fuck? We need to go get this shit.
I know, yeah.
Feeling it at all.
All right, well, today is October 11th. Chris and I had our rally. We did a video, but it wasn't recorded, unfortunately, because Petrarca's room was locked. And we just got back from Dublin. Returning the screen. There's Kami.
Kamikaze!
Yeah, I think I can jump this.
There's the man.
Do it. Come on, I rolled it.
Hey, so anyway, the rally went awesome. We got good con. What did you think of the rally, Jeff?
The deck's kind of sketchy.
Jeff, did you like the rally?
Yeah, it's pretty good. You know,
what do you think?
I might like kill myself on the wood down there.
I thought it was alright. It sucked, actually, Kevin.
It sucked. Okay.
I liked the video.
Wise.
Thanks.
See, okay, look. Get a look at this. Brand's gonna run from up there, down the ramp, jump off the seat thing, and land down there in the ivy.
Okay.
And hopefully he won't break a ball or something.
Oh, you can make it. Here, just use the garbage can to stop you. There, hit that.
There again.
Do the red.
Sorry. And you got yourself all psyched up there.
No carrots in.
Good.
Is that easy?
I'm all set, go ahead. Watch this guy. So what's up, Brent?
Oh, not much.
Did you like going to Dublin? Yeah. Did you like the ride?
It was okay. I got to miss class.
Yeah. That's good.
Yeah, it is good.
Oh. Brent, you all right?
Good.
All right, go. Go.
That was good.
Go.
Wait.
Oh! I don't know where it came from. Do the gainer.
You want me to do the gainer?
Yes. Okay.
That was great. Ooh, oh!
Climb. Oh my.
Stop it, right?
He's swinging from rope to rope like Tarzan. Damn it, I missed that.
Good you did.
For China.
China.
For China.
Right, cut it off.
Huh? Whatever.
Oh, jeez.
I don't think so.
I think you should.
I don't think so.
Do the chair drop thing.
And then.
Ow.
Oh, God.
Crap.
That one actually wasn't that bad.
Brent, that was better than all of them.
Well, I'll do it again.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, I put it in slow motion. Though.
Okay.
Gotta put your hands behind your back and roll onto your stomach without hitting your face. You're like,
oh.
You can't put your hands forward.
It's scarier than it looks, people.
You can do it.
Oh, yeah.
He loves it.
Oh, you got all of that. That cracked my back, at least.
Hey. Have you seen that one breakdance scene where they do it? Hard?
Oh my gosh.
You know what? Don't fall straight down.
You up?
Why do boys do this kind of stuff?
I don't know.
Oh shit. What are you doing?
You like that?
Boom and deadly.
Did you not twist the water ball? Because like,
okay, well,
Shively got hit in the eye with that, and I'm so afraid somebody else is going to
go
hit in the eye.
Well, are you afraid that Shively might have been blind, or are you afraid that if it happens to you?
I'm afraid it's going to happen to
me. All right. Go. So what you're saying is you don't care about Shively.
I love Shively.
Go.
Oh, you
do it.
Do?
Do it. I don't know.
Hey. Woo! Won it.
Do it.
Alright, now that you've seen Jeff and Brandon, we're gonna show you what real men are like.
Should I go first?
Sure. Damn it, that was good.
Alright, buddy.
Ow. That really hurt.
Oh shit. Ugh.
There's Kitty.
Okay. Oh.
Pizza.
My tongue.
All right, this is Brent and I wrestling. Oh, it's dead! A glass bottle!
Go right here!
Oh no, he's setting up a choke slam.
I mean, ow! Ooh, one count. That's how good I am. Go! I'm in a swim.
Oh, he's walking away. Gotta catch
up.
Oh. Oh no. Oh. Oh no. What is he gonna do? Oh no. What is this? Oh, what is that? A glass bottle. He's having trouble getting him over from the flat area.
Second, don't
worry,
I can land.
Oh my god, Brent's knocked out. Finishing move by Kevin. This should be his finishing move. Oh! Look at that pain and agony on his face. Oh! That's the end of the match.